TESOL San Francisco. San Francisco is a city that needs no introduction. Its use in a huge number of Hollywood movies means that much of this Californian city is instantly recognizable to people from all over the world. Whether it's the iconic Golden Gate Bridge or the infamous Alcatraz Island, nearly everyone has an image of this city in their mind. San Francisco has a long history of ethnic diversity, and this can be seen in its inclusive atmosphere and the many distinct neighborhoods that make up the city. San Francisco's unique and iconic attractions, blended with its easygoing atmosphere, make it a great place to earn your TEFL TESOL certificate. Despite being first settled by the Spanish in the 18th century, San Francisco did not start to really grow until the famous Californian Gold Rush in the middle of the 19th century. Since then, the city has grown and grown, and while the days of the gold miners are long gone, the city still draws visitors from all over the world. For anyone visiting San Francisco for the first time, a trip across the famous Golden Gate Bridge is a must, as is a visit to the world-famous prison on Alcatraz Island. In fact, there are so many well-known landmarks your whole trip could be taken up visiting them all. You could head to Haight-Ashbury to recall the heady days of the summer of love and soak up the bohemian atmosphere that still infuses the area. San Francisco is also home to the largest Chinese community outside of Asia, and the city's original Chinatown is well worth a visit. When you consider all the attractions that San Francisco has to offer, from its rich cultural history, iconic landmarks, modern infrastructure, and inclusive atmosphere, it is easy to see why the city remains a popular destination for visitors from all over the country and the wider world. It is also easy to see why our San Francisco TEFL TESOL course is such a popular choice with students of all ages and backgrounds. TESOL New York City. As the biggest city in the United States, New York's influence stretches far beyond its home country's borders to regions all around the globe. Indeed, its influence can be felt in finance, commerce, media, entertainment, and fashion, while its importance on the world stage is embodied by its role as headquarters of the United Nations. On a more local level, there are a seemingly never-ending number of things to see and do in the city, and it is a fantastic place to take your TEFL TESOL certificate course. Although originally settled by Europeans 400 years ago, it was not until major upheavals back in Europe in the middle of the 1800s that New York City really started to grow in size and influence. The city's population swelled with immigrants flooding in from Ireland, escaping the famine that was gripping the nation. Others were fleeing social unrest on mainland Europe. New York's population has continued to grow since then, and it has now become one of the largest and most ethnically diverse urban populations in the world, with over one-third of its residents born outside of the United States and around 800 different languages spoken by the city's inhabitants. With such a diverse population drawn from all over the world, it is easy to see why it was chosen to be the home of the United Nations. As with any large city, there are a huge number of things to see and do in this thriving metropolis. With a skyline as famous as the city itself, any visitor will be sure to visit the icons of 20th century Art Deco architecture, with the Empire State Building and Chrysler Building, two of the most well-known. Once the first sight that greeted new arrivals to the city, the Statue of Liberty is another must-see, as is the hectic Times Square. Escape the hustle and bustle and spend a quiet afternoon in Central Park, with its large number of attractions including boating, horse carriage rides, and even rock climbing. Shopping is of course another popular pastime in New York City, and there are options to suit all budgets, from high-end fashion stores to street sellers. For theater lovers, all the latest and most famous shows can be caught on Broadway, while music fans are spoiled for choice with countless music venues all over the city catering for every possible taste. Wherever you are from, there is something for you in New York City, whether you like to spend your time seeing the sights or watching the latest Broadway spectacular, you will not be disappointed in New York. When it comes to study time, our trainers are here to help you finish the course feeling well prepared for your first job as a qualified English teacher. With all this in mind, it is easy to see why our New York City TEFL TESOL course is one of our most popular courses year after year. TESOL Paris. Paris, France is an incredible destination for a TESOL course. What can be said about Paris that you don't already know? Paris assaults the senses, demanding to be seen, heard, touched, tasted and smelt. From romance along the Seine to landscapes on bus-sized canvases to lounging in cafes discussing the finer points on the use of garlic, Paris is the essence of all things French. TESOL course trainees can gaze longingly at its breezy boulevards, impressive monuments, great works of art and magic lights. Savor its gourmet pastiche of cheese, chocolate, wine, and seafood. Feel the wind in your face as you rollerblade through Bastille, or a soupçon of fear and pleasure at the top of the Eiffel Tower. Paris is a city to discover before, during, and after your TESOL course. So see the sights, visit the museums, they're part of the experience. But then jump on the metro or a bus, and get off at a place you've never heard of, wander through a quartier, where French mixes with Arabic or Vietnamese, poke your head into mysterious shops, have lunch in a local restaurant, or just perch on a café terrace with a vin blanc, and let yourself fall in love with your very own Paris. Blessed with enchanting and beautiful landscape, Paris is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Europe. Paris has something to offer everyone, and attracts people from all walks of life irrespective of age, culture, gender, or nationality. The charm of the city lies in its warmth and romance, which is exuded in the attitude and outlook of the Parisians. If your soul is seeking the right place to express its identity, your heart looking for love, then Paris may be the TESOL course location you are searching for. TESOL trainees can see Paris coming to life when the whole city is lit up at night. Discover yourself in the rich culture and heritage of the city. Paris is famous for its world-famous landmarks, parks, museums, galleries, institutions. Nowhere will you find so much to see and do in a single place. Today, it finds a place among major global cities because of its influence in politics, education, entertainment, media, fashion, science and the arts. Paris is one of the world's leading business and cultural centers. Paris has all the essential qualities to make it one of the most popular tourist spots, starting from its rich history to being the real cinema capital. The city boasts of world-famous intellectuals and artists. It is also home to numerous cafes, bars and restaurants, and has been rightly referred to as the city of gastronomy. Paris City will make you feel lively and enthrall you with its music encompassing jazz, avant-garde, salsa, and, currently, Europe's most vibrant African music scene. The beauty of Paris lies in retaining its countryside charm despite the influx of tourism and tourists in the country. It is the only place in the world where you can hope to get away from the hustle and bustle of city life and find peace for yourself and inner soul. Come and be captured by the charm and spontaneity of Paris during your TESOL course in France. TESOL Barcelona. At our TESOL course in Barcelona, we endeavor to do everything possible to ensure that you will have an enjoyable and rewarding time in the wonderful city of Barcelona. Our TESOL course center here is home to a small and friendly team of staff which offers all course students a warm welcome and a wide variety of social and leisure activities. Our staff can arrange evening excursions to the tapas bars and cafes, sailing trips and other water sports activities, skiing in winter, wine tasting and trips to many beautiful beaches. We arrange a welcome dinner at the start of the TESOL course in Barcelona to help you get to know the other students on your course at an early stage. The TESOL course is intensive, but we do everything possible to make sure that you have ample free time to make the most of your time in this lovely part of the world. Barcelona is perfectly located between the warm waters of the Mediterranean Sea and the Tibidabo Hills. The idyllic Balearic Islands are to the east of the city, the famous resorts of the Costa Brava, Wild Coast, and the towering mountains of the Pyrenees are to the north, the wine-growing region lies to the west, and the lovely Roman city of Tarragona and the beach town of Sitges are to the south. There is something to do or somewhere to explore whichever way you turn in this charming city. Barcelona is home to the works of many of the most famous artists and architects of recent times, including the modernist spires of Gaudí's Cathedral, Picasso's Cubist art, and Dalí's Surrealism. The distinctive Catalan perspective has had an impact that is felt way beyond the region. If you stroll down the most famous street in Barcelona, the Ramblas, which leads right down to the sea, you will witness grand opera houses, beautiful churches, street artists and mimes, cafes and bars galore, and of course great shopping at and around the market. The centerpiece of the Gothic quarter is its fine cathedral. The Picasso Museum, which houses the best collection of Picasso's work in Spain, is nearby. Barcelona is justifiably also famous for its nightlife. It sometimes appears that every other building is a club, cafes or bar. Nightlife in Spain, and in Barcelona in particular, tends to start and finish late, and dinner is usually served after 9 p.m. After dinner you can pick from a huge range of bars or cafes to continue your evening's entertainment, and those with plenty of stamina can then move on to the open-air nightclubs in the Tibidabo Hills, amongst other options. With all this to offer, Barcelona is a great place to take your TESOL course as well as having a great time outside of course hours, whether you like beaches or mountains, art or history, cafes or nightclubs. Barcelona does offer something for everyone. TESOL Rome. Rome is one of our most popular TESOL course locations. The combination of culture, history and the large number of English teaching jobs throughout Italy make it an ideal choice for a TESOL course. Our TESOL training center is in a perfect location, close to the Vatican and public transport, and offers very modern training facilities and IT professional staff to ensure you have a memorable time during your course. It is easy to imagine sitting outdoors on a pleasant evening enjoying a refreshing ice cream while sitting on the world-famous Spanish Steps, or overlooking the Colosseum and just watching as people stroll on by. This wonderful mix of the old and the new, of culture and history and the unique delights that Rome offers, makes it, unquestionably, one of the most beautiful, fascinating and famous cities in the world. Rome is widely known as the Eternal City, and is certainly one of the most important of all European cities in terms of the sheer wealth of history, culture and religion, and has been so for thousands of years. It is hard to imagine that any other city could rival the overall depth of history and beauty that can be found here, with wonderful architectural structures such as the Colosseum, Trevi Fountain, Spanish Steps, the remains of the Roman Forum, the imposing presence of the Vatican and the masterpiece that is Sistine Chapel, and that's just beginning. However, Rome isn't only a place to experience the past. There is also a modern, lively feeling to the city, and it is a wonderful location in which to witness modern daily life and see how it fits in comfortably against the backdrop of ancient culture and history. The many delightful old squares with their old-fashioned cobblestone streets and courtyards are favored meeting places for both locals and tourists, and are fantastic places for sitting under the warm Italian skies and people watching. Rome has a great many restaurant terraces offering authentic and sensational Italian cuisine, yet at quite reasonable prices. Rome is situated along the Italian west coast, and while the city is very large and spread out over an extensive area running down to the coast, the famous historical center is quite small and localized, and it is certainly easy enough to visit most of the better known attractions on foot. The city, however, also has an extensive, efficient and modern public transport system for visiting further afield. Due to its close proximity to the beach, the city of Rome is ideally located for people wishing to experience a major historical city and yet at the same time have easy access to the lovely beaches of the Mediterranean. As there is a wide range of opportunities for teaching English in Italy, it is the perfect choice of location for your TESOL course. TESOL San Diego. Situated on the west coast of the United States in Southern California, San Diego benefits from a year-round warm climate, making it an incredibly pleasant city in which to live, work, and study. The city also benefits from long stretches of beautiful sandy beaches and a close proximity to the Mexican border. California's second largest city is surrounded by beautiful coastline, impressive mountains, and gorgeous valleys. Inside the city you will find numerous museums, galleries, theaters, and music venues, while the beaches and surrounding countryside offer a seemingly endless number of sport and leisure activities. All of this makes San Diego the perfect place to take a TEFL TESOL course and to start your journey as a qualified English teacher. Although known as the birthplace of California, having been first settled by Europeans in 1769, San Diego was overshadowed by Los Angeles for the majority of its early life. It wasn't until the arrival of the railroad in the latter half of the 19th century that San Diego really started to thrive. The 20th century saw the establishment of several military installations helping to create the thriving city that modern San Diego has become. One of the city's main attractions is Balboa Park, a large recreational area in the heart of the city covering a vast 1,100 acres that contains a wide variety of different attractions. It is home to the San Diego Zoo as well as the Air and Space Museum. There are a number of beautiful gardens to wander around and over 65 miles of biking and hiking trails. The park also hosts a variety of sports facilities, including a public swimming pool and tennis courts, in addition to a range of theaters, restaurants, shops, and cafes. As with any large city, San Diego has a vibrant nightlife with many bars, restaurants, and clubs catering to all budgets based in and around the historic heart of the city. This area is known as the Gaslamp Quarter and plays host to a variety of festivals and other events throughout the year, including St. Patrick's Day parades and Mardi Gras. If the hustle and bustle of city life gets too much, then you can always escape to one of the many delightful beaches that are just a short trip away and take part in any of the large number of water sports on offer. If you are already located in the area or simply want to take your TEFL TESOL course in an exciting and interesting city, you will struggle to find better than our course in San Diego, California. The combination of our excellent facilities, dedicated trainers, and all that this wonderful city has to offer ensure that you will have a memorable, enjoyable, and educational experience while earning your TEFL TESOL certificate with us.